Today, the Mesa Police and Fire Departments received a donation of teddy bears from Desert Wind Harley-Davidson. The teddy bears will go to the Mesa Family Advocacy Center. Riders from around the valley chipped in to collect money to buy the bears and help local kids in some of their most troubling times, so they will be put to good use.
They sure will. Now, here's one last look at today's juicy question.